people, and welcome to another edition of Your Shoe Josiah Willis. Here there with another reaction. Let's go right ahead and get back to it. Back to some hip-hop. Y'all already know what it is. We got my guy, J.I.D. or J.I.D, the silly kid from ATL. Kody Blue 31, all right? Kody Blue 31 has an official visual. I remember fans were clamoring for this song to have a music video attached to it because it's special, man. It's one of the best records on the Forever Story. It's track number 7, and it was produced by Yuli, and Tang Bruno. Shout out to them for the production of this record. Awesome record, awesome song. A masterpiece, you know what I'm saying? Very soulful, shows more of J.I.D's range when it comes to his singing abilities. Just an overall dope, you know, artist, you know what I'm saying? He's more than just this fast-paced, technically skilled, dynamic rapper. You know what I mean? He's more to it than just that. He's a human being who has a soul, no pun intended, and can definitely just really knock it out of the park. You know what I'm saying? He just has an ability to really do songs in a way where they're deemed special. And they are special, you know what I mean? So a little further with this one. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please, before we get to this reaction and enjoy the visual for what it's going to show, like, comment, subscribe, and views, put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in my description below. Also, I did find out information regarding Kody Blue 31. I believe it was a kid who had like the 31 jersey playing football. Not sure if he's still alive or he passed away. I'm not quite sure. I can't go as far as to say I know the information regarding what inspired this track, but it's an incredible record nonetheless. So without further ado, J.I.D, Kody Blue 31, the official music video. I'm ready. Y'all ready? Let's get to it. Oh, and yes. No lyrical breakdowns will be provided. No lyrical breakdowns. But one thing I want to mention too. My podcast. Check out my podcast. It is officially up on YouTube, you guys. That's right. It's on YouTube, the King Life Podcast, alongside my good friend and co-host, Anthony Lombardo. We got topics addressed all over the place. So check it out. It's on YouTube, the King Life Podcast. Look it up, the King Life Podcast. And show some love, man. Show what you guys say and see what you want to say in the comments. All right. King Life, let's get to his record. I know we don't do that for intros, but here we go. I talk too much.
And now, my niggas, a feature presentation.
Oh. Well, that's his family.
The pressure makes me, the journey takes me to places where history can't stop or break me. You know it rains for something, you know the pain's for something. I hope a change is coming, just keep on waiting on.
Oh, so they're going for moving, putting their stuff into a truck. Moving out from that house, man.
Keep on swinging. your little sister. Keep swinging, little bro. I'm about to swing on Terry Payne because he said my sister ho. Get high from Swisher Sweets. Chariots are swinging low. Swatch the cousin of police. Hang a nigga swinging rope. Pee Wee tried to swing on me, but I was with like 50 folks and he ain't know. But what was worse, I ain't even want no beef for
him. We was told we were
soldiers. We were soulless. We were sold. Saying something by his set. Nigga, that who we swinging for? Swear you bitches don't know shit about our stress, about our woes and my obsession with success by definition of my own. Shit, death is waiting on our flesh and bones. Demon calling my spirit, had to click the phone. Couldn't get to Courtney quick enough to give her warm big hugs. Told her you like the strongest woman on the fucking globe. I watched my mama lose her mama, go through drama and trauma, but had to keep her head high so we don't fucking know. I'm getting older, so when the world's feeling enormous on your back and on your arms, and your feet just as heavy, you've been dragging through the storm. Staring at this city, but you trapped inside the hole. Get your back up off the road.
He killed this, man.
Swing on, swing on. Swing on, swing on.
Already a classic. Classic, dude. That word is going around a lot. I get it. You know, I'm meant to say something's classic, but this one is for sure. Brothers, I'm best guess my sister. Okay. Must be his mom. Yes. Yeah, that's his dad, I think. Read them by Raven B. Verona. Shout out to you. Great job. Redlin. Okay. Now, I said I wouldn't do a liquor breakdown, and now I was going not to. But you know what? Let's do it anyways, right? Here we are. Minus the intro. Here's the bridge. Fear not. Hallelujah. I am proud. I'll wait to get in. I'll wait. So, as was said in the interview, and this is reported through Genius, I'm also going to, you know, give my own interpretations of the record. In an interview with Apple Music, that I'm going to watch after this, J.I.D. reveals this intro to the song is sampled from his family singing at his grandmother's funeral, saying, "The song, Kody Blue 31, the way it starts is actually at my grandma's funeral." Wow. So, I have the actual footage. I'm sitting there crying, holding the phone, recording this because I know it's a big moment. Just recording this, my dad is singing his heart out on this recording. At the beginning of the song, the first 15, 20 seconds, you can hear the whole family, my whole family singing. You can hear my mama say, "Thank you, Lord." It's super powerful. Wow. Wow. Yeah, J.I.D. was talking about how much, you know, it was a big deal for him to lose his grandmother. You know what I'm saying? Of course, it's a big deal. It's your family, but your grandma, your mama, your dad, your granddad, they're special integral parts of your childhood, man. And so when it comes to losing them, it's rough. It's really, really rough. You know, God, thank God I have my grandparents still, you know what I mean? But I do know for a fact, and I'm not wishing death not say this, but like, I know for a fact, no one, and I mean no one, is meant to live forever. But I'm glad that God has blessed them enough to where they have still lived and they can continuously live, as long as they can, you know what I'm saying? So I'm always very grateful for that. But shout out to J.I.D. and rest in peace to his grandmother. Send my condolences, even if it is belated. But yeah, verse one. And as I lay myself to sleep, I prayed the Lord my soul to keep. So it's an old children's prayer, you know, from the 18th century. It goes from now I lay me down to sleep. I prayed the Lord my soul to keep. If I should die before I wake, I prayed the Lord my soul to take. You know what I mean? And so there's been a lot of interpolations with that. That prayer, you know, Joey has used it, Triple X, SS Tachyon, ASAP Rocky, Snoop Dogg, Cowboy, 21 Savage, and more rappers from top to bottom have utilized that in their songs as well. The pressure makes me, the journey takes me to places where history can't stop or break me. So no matter how hard it gets, no matter how often he struggles in life, year by year, he's gonna be all right. You know it rains for something, you know the pain's for something. I hope a change is coming, just keep on swinging on. So that highlights J.I.D.'s growth, you know what I'm saying? You know, he's giving you life when it comes to that. Reminder in that line, on those lines, I mean. Swing on. There's no way of saying come on. Keep going. Just swing on. Keep going, keep pushing, you know? Which is why in verse 2 he says, keep on swinging, little sis. Keep swinging, little bro. I'm about to swing on Terry Payne before he said my sister. You know what I'm saying? He calls sister out. You know her name. And rightfully so, he's going to try to his best to defend him. Sorry, defend her from him. But he's saying keep swinging as in another way of saying. It's like a fighting chant. I love it. Getting high from Swisher Sweets. Chariots are swinging low. The cigar brand. Swastikas and the police hang a homie swinging rope. You know what I'm saying? The lynching. What motivates them to do that? You know, racism, you know, alleged. Not allegedly, because it actually happened. So it actually, yeah. If you know, you know. Pee Wee tried to swing on me, but I was with like 50 folks and he ain't even know. But what was worse, I didn't even want no beef with bro. I ain't want no problems with nobody. You know what I'm saying? I was good. But then he says, we was told it. We was soldiers. We was soulless. We was sold. They saying something about his set. Homie, that who he swinging for. Swear you don't know nothing about our stress, about our woes, and my obsession with success by definition of my own. I love it. You know, he already knows that he already has mind made up on things that he knows. Not so much that what you know about him. You only have a perception. Sure as death is weighing on our flesh and bones. Demon calling my spirit, had to click my phone. Couldn't get to Courtney quick enough to give her warm big hugs. Told her, you are the strongest woman I know on the globe. I watched my mama lose her mama, his grandma, go through drama and trauma, but had to keep her head high. So we don't mess around, we don't know, we don't really know. I'm getting older, so when the world's feeling enormous on your back and on your arms and your feet, just as heavy as you've been dragging through the storm, staring at the city, but you trapped inside a hole. Get your back up off the ropes and keep on swinging on. Love it, man. Just keep on swinging on. Get back up on them ropes. Cling, raise up, you know what I'm saying? Fight, just keep, you know, moving. Don't stop. I love it. And shout out to also R. Lennox from Dreamville. This is also another Dreamville artist, of course, too. I want to mention that. But this record, man, wow. Yeah. Kody Blue. This might be a reference to someone who I think may have passed away. Young boy, I think. I don't necessarily know for sure. Y'all let me know as to what why the title is what it is. But other than that, yeah. Gifted, technically gifted. Just cannot wait for another album, some more songs out there. And looking forward to watching some more interviews through J.I.D. Pick his brain a little bit more by just, yeah. He's special, man. He's special. And I wouldn't be doing him if I didn't go as far as to continuously react to his songs whenever he drops. He's one of my favorite new rappers in the game. Been a fan since 2017. And ever since then, I've been like, yeah, he has it. He has the it factor about him, and rightfully so. Other than that, praise for him, praise for his family, and just praise for more songs coming around too. But other than that, J.I.D., you're special, bro. You're special. This is Kody Blue 31, produced by Crystal, Benji, Yuli, and Tane Runo, the official music video. If you guys enjoy this reaction, please do me a quick favor, and that is to like, comment, subscribe, and views. Put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in my description below. This was J.I.D.'s, once again, Kody Blue 31, the official music video. King Life, we are out.